Romanian cargo ship falls victim to Russian drone attack in southern Ukraine. Even though Romania is a NATO member, the Romanian cargo ship isn't. So it's just another reason for the most concerned international organizations to become more concerned.